ever be condemned to the indignities of living in the peripheries simply because one has not made it in life yet. Having been a house help at some point in my life, and having lived in a dingy and unsafe house, I know what it means to earn little money and exactly how uneasy it is to fight sleep inside a Mabati house. I understand inside a Mabati house how hot it can get and how cold it can get at night. That I understand. That did not give my soul to cut off the yoke of war. In fact, that encouraged me to soldier on. The same zeal I employed in executing household duties is the same one that saw me become the serial bestseller of insurance products countrywide. One lesson I have learned from life is that what people need are opportunities, and that is the opportunity I am before you requesting that you give me your vote. We only need opportunities to excel and prove ourselves. As your governor, I pledge to do what is humanly possible to expand the horizon of opportunities that will in turn give Nairobians a platform to excel and a platform to claim the dignities. And that is what I am saying, that we will move from the city of lamentation to the city of